everybody, my name is the K.A. Man here with Overcooked, and I love this little logo thing. It looks so funny. Oh gosh, okay, so this was a game in the Humble Bundle, of course, so we're just gonna start it now. Oh, move the edges, okay, yeah, that's good. I have zero idea what this is about, but it looks goofy as all else, and I like it. Okay, space to join, sure. I don't know how to do this, and apparently this is gonna be- this is like a party game, apparently. Okay, wait? Why is the world ending? And I'm an onion? An onion with a mustache! Well, this is it. The end of times. The beast is approaching, so we must act. You are all that stands between the Onion Kingdom and total annihilation. Arf. Yeah, the dog has the same voice as the Onion King. Kevin is right. We must work together to feed the beast. Did you feel that? I'm yelling a little bit too much because it's really loud. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh! What? Oh, it's a spaghetti monster! Oh my gosh! What is this game? The ever peckish has awoken! We must act quickly. And make food! Quickly pick up the ingredients with your space button. Show. Good show. Now take the lettuce to the chopping boards. Okay, run! Run! Okay, control. Now that's it. The lettuce must be chopped. What? No! It told me a home button! Up? I don't understand! What do you want me to do? Oh, shift! Okay! I need to grab some tomatoes, apparently. Why is this, like, so insanely, like, dramatic? Okay! Oh, gosh! This is not gonna be okay. No, that's not what I wanted! Ha! Good place, okay, oh, gosh, I might have to move out of my way! A salad, of course. Let me know what we're doing. Now feed the beast before it's too late. Okay. That's it. Follow the orders on the screen. Okay, I am switching the controller. Because I feel like this game is going to be freaking impossible to do without. Okay. Give me a second. Give me a second. Okay. Now this is better. Well, not really, actually. It ended up not being able to. Okay, can you put that down, please? Okay, thank you. Why do I have to make, like, way too many salads? Okay. Okay, quickly into the time portal. Oh! So, I was scripted to lose. That's great. Oh gosh, why is this so weird? Greetings, friends. It is clear to me now that you were not ready to take on the beast. Your cooking skills were lacking and your cooperation was woeful. That is why I brought you back to the year 1993, a year before I was born, by the way. You must strike out into the Onion Kingdom. Travel far and wide, hone your skills, master the ancient art of cooking. Do more than just a salad. Only then will you be able to be ready to save this world from its dark future. Be brave, my friends, and good luck. Okay. Look at my little face. Okay. So this game is weird. Okay, I feel like I need to have, like, another person playing this game, too. How to make basic soup. Okay! So, onion. Where in the crap is the cutting boards in this? Oh, gosh. Do I just do, like, a ton of onion? Yeah, we're making French onion soup, apparently. Yeah. Oh, we are. Oh, there's just gonna be a ton of onion and it's gonna be gross. I don't even know if it's gonna be like French onion soup. French onion soup's amazing. But I'm not thoroughly convinced that this is gonna be French onion soup. It's just gonna be onion, like, and water. Okay, oh. Dude, you are awesome if this is what you're doing. Like, no gloves or nothing. Needs a plate. Oh. Yeah, we take this. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? This is the game. Oh, gosh, this is gonna be chaos. This is not gonna be okay. Why is this a thing? Can I, like, move the cutting boards? I don't know what to do with things. How does... Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh gosh. Okay, time saved me. Good. What in the ever living crap? Okay, 2 stars. I'm okay with that. I don't even care. New chef. I have 3 people to control. But why? This game doesn't understand. I am but 1 person. I can't control a whole kitchen worth of people. Why am I on the street? I don't need a freaking onion. I need a tomato. Oh, this is like the worst laid out kitchen ever. Why are you in my way? Get out. No, get out the way. Oh my gosh. This is why you don't put like a full-fledged kitchen in the middle of the street. No, this is not where you go. Where do I put this? Where do I put this? This is not okay. Wait. Needs a plate. It won't let me put it on a plate. Freaking really? Okay, that goes there, apparently. I don't understand anything what's going on right now. Oh my gosh, it caught on fire? What? No, put it out! No! Oh my gosh! Okay, well, apparently we're just gonna watch this burn. I am perfectly okay. Wait, can I just add it? Nope. Sink? Sink? Nope. Oh, fire extinguisher. Derp. Ah, put it out! Oh, gosh. Okay, now what do I do? Overcooked, of course. Why is this all the way over here? I need you right there. Now, how does one... That? Okay, oh my gosh. This is the worst laid out kitchen known to man. Oh, wait, I need the tomatoes! No! Oh, gosh. Hold it. You hold it. That's all I need right now for out of you. Okay. That's good enough. Nope, hold it. Jeez. I feel like the 3 Stooges are currently cooking. Okay, caught on fire again. No! Okay. Oh my gosh. This is the worst nightmare ever. This is the nightmare. This is what nightmares are made out of. You, no, wrong button, you. That. I don't have the coordination to do this. Nor another person to help me with this. You, over there. Don't burn places down. Oh, gosh. No! Can I add it while it's, like, not on the thing? I can! You are so going off of the stove. I can make one! This, that, this, okay. I didn't make a single one. Okay. Well, apparently the point of this was I fulfilled the title of the game, Overcooked. That's what I'm going with. Yeah, that's what I'm going with. Beer and Total Chaos. I feel like this would actually be kind of fun with another person, though. So, I don't know. I might have to get someone else in on this, and then there'll be a follow-up on this monstrosity of a chaotic disorder game. So anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. This is where I'm going to leave it. If you liked it, leave a like. If you think I did absolutely terrible and should be ashamed of myself and should never enter a kitchen again, go ahead and leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later! I'm not complaining! What? Ha! I am on fire. I am actually literally on fire. Somebody help. Please put me out. I'm panicking. I don't know what to do. I don't like this. I'm scared.